Yo, what's up? We got one more. Lotus Mage Fina story. Fina, Fragments of Memories. I have a feeling it's going to be a long one, just like Laswell's. So, strap in and let's go for this ride. Alright, so that was the short little story that we saw at the beginning of Laswell's. The Earth Shrine, where this all started. All right. No items, clear without an ally being KO'd, and no continues. I think I got enough Fina's. All right. Hess's leader. All right. Dark Fina's past. Thank you. Huh. Fina is Hess bloodline. I didn't know that. That is awesome. The plot, it thickens. Excuse me. Demon sealed away. This is probably how they all got sent to Palladia. Well, that's kind of cool as well. I like how they did this story. I like how they did it a lot. Whoops. Missed a little bit of story there. Too busy trying to hit that repeat button. Proof of life. No arcane magics. I don't think I'm able to bring any of these other Finas. This should be fine. Should be good. Unfortunately, I don't think I got one of them. The Arc Magic. Not 100% sure what that one is, but don't think I got it. Thank you. All right. Dope. And like I said, it's a long one, just like Jake or Laswell's was. But this is the final scene. All right. Well, that is the end of it. That is all the stories. Thank you all for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.